Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Sharmin. Today I'm going to talk about lymphocytes. Okay, so let's get started. Lymphocytes are a second type of white blood cells and they play an important role in the immune response. And lymphocytes are smaller than phagocytes. They have a large nucleus that fills most of the cell. There are two types of lymphocytes, both which are produced before birth in bone marrow. Okay, and B lymphocytes, that means B cells, remain in the bone marrow until they are mature and then spread throughout the body, concentrating in lymph nodes and spleen. And T cells leave the bone marrow and collect in the thymus where they mature. The thymus is a gland that lies in the chest just beneath the sternum. Okay, so it's double in size between birth and puberty, but after puberty it shrinks. Only mature lymphocytes can carry out immune response during the maturation process. During the maturation process, many different type of B and T lymphocytes develop, and perhaps many millions. Each type is specialized to respond to one antigen, giving the immune system as a whole the ability to respond to almost any type of pathogen that enters the body. Okay, so immune responses depend on B and T cells interact with each other to give an effective defense. Okay, so we'll look in detail at the roles of B and T cells and how they interact in the following videos. Okay, so briefly, however, some T cells coordinate the immune response, stimulating B cells to divide when mature, and all these B and T cells circulate between the blood and the lymph. Okay, so this ensures that they are distributed throughout the body so that they come into contact with any pathogens and with each other. Okay, so then secrete antibodies into the blood, and these antibodies recognize the antigens on the pathogens and help to destroy the pathogens. Other T cells seek out the kill any of the body's own cells that are infected with pathogens. To do this, they must make direct contact with infected cells. Okay, so guys, that's all. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your family and friend. If you need more class, then book a chat class. You go in my description box, you can find all of my website and social media. That's all.